Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on combining multiple PDFs into one on Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Double-click on one of the PDFs that you would like to combine. This will open it in the Preview app. Click on this drop-down arrow and sidebar icon at the top left of the page. Then choose Thumbnails from the menu that appears. Open Finder and locate the other PDFs that you would like to combine. Hold down the Command key while you select the other PDFs that you would like to combine. Drag and drop the selected PDFs into the left sidebar of the Preview app. Click File from the top left menu bar, then choose Export from the resulting menu. If Export as PDF is not grayed out for you, then you can click that. Name your file and then make sure that the format is PDF, and click Save. Your new PDF is now saved with all of the PDFs you added. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.